What's up, beautiful people, to another episode of Pursuit of Destiny Podcast. It's your boy, Ricky Jones Jr., and I am also excited to be with you all here today, as always, for yet another podcast, okay? So, I welcome everybody that may be listening for the first time, as well as welcoming those back that have been listening to other podcasts, which, as you can see, we are on this journey of, you know, growing who we are so that we can live a life of destiny daily, okay? That is what this podcast is about. We talk about various topics that allow for us to live a life full of purpose, okay? And so as we live a life of purpose, then we are able to then take destiny steps and have destiny moments where who we were born to be aligns with the reality that we live in, okay? So, hey, fun times, good times, you know what time it is, okay? And so with this one, we are going to be talking about the power of I Can, okay, which stems from our talk on Tuesday, which was derived from our affirmation on Monday, which was all about energy and the positive energy that we put off. And we talked about that on Tuesday, about how our energy affects the rooms in which we walk in. So having that positive energy that we affirmed on Monday allowed for our Tuesday and beyond to walk in different spaces with assurance that we were coming in with positivity. And then on today, we're going to talk about the power of I Can, okay? If we were to, you know, ever make a little spin on the topic, it kind of came up on Tuesday in our discussion, but more than anything, just the power of I Can. And now I do want to quote where I did get this idea from. I am reading this book right here entitled The Magic of Thinking Big. And I say right here, if for those that are watching on YouTube, you can see it. For those that are listening, I did hold the book up. I do have a YouTube channel. If you haven't checked it out, please do so. But nonetheless, I am reading the book, The Magic of Thinking Big. And within one of the chapters, I believe it was either chapter 5 or 6, it was talking about how with us thinking big, okay, that's the main topic of the book, if the title didn't give it away. But nonetheless, within that chapter, it was talking about how us having the thought that I can, how it opens up the doors for possibilities to take place, which it talked about how we may face various things in life. We may face various things in business. We may face various things in general. However, when we go through those things with the thought of I can, the possibilities of how to come up with solutions or find ways out or, you know, make it to the end will come about, okay? And I can even say that is so true even for my personal life as well as business, right? So we talk about those two things on this podcast. We talk about personal growth as well as business growth as well. And so on a personal side, I know there were times when I was in college and I said, I thought to myself, man, I don't know if I can do it. People were saying this course is hard, or I'm feeling like this course is tough. I don't know how I'm going to make it. I've been making C's and a couple of D's. I don't know what I'm going to do because I like making B's at minimum. And I had to just say within myself, I can do it. I can do it, Ricky. You can do it. And I started finding ways. Like there was extra credit that would pop up. Even my studying amplified with my perspective being I can do it. I started finding ways to do it, right? So that's on a personal level. On a business side of things, as we are growing various businesses and doing different things as it pertains to the garden business, I had to say within myself, like I had different things that I wanted to do. And I told myself, I can do it. So with that, various ways start coming about. Maybe it was a YouTube search, and maybe it was a Google search, maybe something came up. It's amazing the things that come up on Facebook. Like, I don't know if it's just me, but have you all been like on Facebook and you start seeing things that you've been thinking about or saying things that you've been talking about? And it's like, man, like on one hand it's creepy, but on the other hand, Facebook, I appreciate you because I was actually thinking about looking this up. However, you just presented it on my feed and now it is here. So that's what's up. But no, even in that perspective, like having the thought that I can do it will open possibilities up that you hadn't even fathomed or thought about. But being open, saying I can, allows you to be open to the possibilities that are already there that you may not see because of the difficulty that is in front of you. But saying I can, no matter what it is, even when you start your day, just say I can have a great day. I can accomplish everything that comes my way. I can go through, I can accomplish, I can have an answer for everything that is presented to me throughout this workday. Just say those things. Like, even if you're a student, let yourself know, I can do it. I can accomplish this goal. I can make this happen. I can be the first one to make millions in my family. I can be the first millionaire. I can be the first billionaire in my family. I can be the first one that drives a Rolls Royce in my family. Like, why not? You can. And when you say, I can, I'm telling you. I did it this morning, right? So I'm going to just share another personal moment for myself. So I work out in the morning. That's just my time to do so. However, the highlight of my workout is going into the sauna. And that's when I get my time with God. That's when I get my meditation time. That's when I get my like to-do list for the day. And on today, I was just thinking about various ways to grow the gardening business. And I'm telling you, three thoughts came to mind about how to do it, okay? I'll share with you all once those three things are out. However, because, you know, I have to create these things. It's not like it's just like, oh, yeah, go over here and do that. But like three different ideas came about of how the gardening business can explode. And more than anything, our bank accounts can explode with it. So I'm like, okay, I need to do it. I need to do it. So I don't know, whatever it is that you are facing, whatever it is that you are doing, whatever it is you are thinking about in your life, put the phrase, I can, on the front end of whatever that thing is. And I promise you, possibilities, opportunities, and ways of victory will come about. And when you do it, double back, okay? Don't just receive what it is that is being said. But if you are doing what is being said, let me know in the comments section. One, what was the dilemma that you were facing? If you would like to share. Two, the solution to that dilemma based off of going into a thought about it with I can. And I'm just curious, right? Not only just for myself, but it will allow for others to be able to tap into the power that they actually have, that they haven't as of yet. Because of, you know, we all have those moments where we feel like we can't do it. We feel defeated. We feel belittled. We feel like it's beyond us. Well, no. There's a magic of thinking big. There's possibilities that are endless that our mind has, that our brain can come up with, or even our experiences may have already shown us the opportunity to defeat whatever it is, or to overcome whatever it is that we may think is so big or so large or out of reach, right? Nothing is out of reach. There are success stories every day. So why can't you have a success story? Why can't we have a success story of victory overcoming whatever obstacle or circumstance or anything that we may think may be bigger than who we are? No, we have the ability to overcome. But I tell you what, man, I'm excited. I'm excited because I know personally where I am and the things that I want to do, and just letting myself know that I can do X, Y, and Z. I'm gonna start A, B, C, D, E, F, G, H, I, J. Like, it just goes on, right? These are so many different things that I know I can do, and so many things that I want to do. Just even growing this podcast, right? I want to be able, here it is. I'm gonna give y'all this I can statement pertaining to this podcast, and watch how this bad boy takes off, right? And so here's my I can. I can have over almost, this is where my mind is right now. Call it whatever it is. I can have over 100 steady listeners on this podcast. I can have a monetized YouTube channel that goes along with this podcast. I can have a podcast channel that travels and interviews and talk with other people that are living a life of purpose and encountering their destiny daily. I can do it. I can do it. And now, you just sit. You sit and relax and just think of the various ways, or allow your thoughts to go, of the various ways to do so, right? And so go for it. Go for it. Whatever it is that you are up against, whatever it is that you want to achieve, whatever it is that you want to do, whatever it is that you think is unaccomplishable, that is not true. That is a lie. You have the ability to do it. You will do it. You can do it. Saying you can would allow for you to think of the thoughts that would allow you to do so. And I'm so excited about what is on the other end. Okay, great people. Man, this was oh so fun. I'm excited for what is on the other end, not only for yourself, but also for myself, but then us to be able to share our moments together. And, you know, learn and grow together. So if you are new to the podcast, please go ahead and tap in, follow, subscribe, join, whatever it is that your platform allows you to do, so that you can always listen to the content, because we are on every Monday, Tuesday, and Thursday. So whatever it is that you have to do, go ahead and do it. I would greatly appreciate it. And yeah, let's go ahead and get those 100 listeners, okay? That is monthly, right? Just listening. I mean, weekly. Let's just say weekly. I can have 100 listeners listening to the podcast weekly. We're going to start there, and we're going to grow exponentially. All right, great people. So I hope you have a wonderful, wonderful, wonderful day and a wonderful, wonderful, wonderful life beyond this podcast. And I'm excited to see what is on the other end. So with that being said, I will see you or talk to you on the next podcast. Until then, peace.